The situation has changed. It's changed because the spent fuel rods are stored in ponds located close to the reactors, and one in particular, the pond in reactor 4, is a cause of very considerable concern. Basically, what has happened is that this has been damaged by explosions in that hall, and is leaking very fast. And we have had reports that, in fact, that has gone dry.